Jaime Lannister, played by Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, is one of the most fascinating characters in Game of Thrones. He was selfish, mean-spirited and spoiled. He started off as quite a difficult character to like. However, over the course of 7 seasons, Jaime has changed quite drastically and has been opened up to a new way of thinking and sees things as a little bit less black and white than he did before. He's now going to embark on a journey to the north in season 8. And the Danish actor has been discussing the many challenges his character is about to face and even teased that the character might before he makes it there. Well, I don't think you can assume that he's going to make it up there, but who knows, he told Huffington Post. For sure, we see him head north. He is heading north. He might be eaten by dragons, you never know. Or he might find the love of his life, and suddenly he's like, God, this is it. No more. Nikolai remained tight-lipped on whether Brienne of Tarth, Gwendoline Christie, would end up being the love of Jaime's life, yet he did admit that he knew how it all ends. The actor had also previously praised the show's creators, Dan Weiss and David Benioff, for their work on the final season. I don't think they could have done a better job, he told The Wrap. I mean, when I read it, I've spent so many years working on this and been guessing and trying to figure out how this will end. And when I read it, some of the parts of it I'd get, and other parts of it were just completely shocking and surprising. He continued, and it wasn't. There were none of those horrible, you know, shows where it's a murder mystery, and at the very last minute you find out it doesn't make sense. But here all the pieces fit into this massive jigsaw puzzle. Meanwhile, there are rumors that Jaime could come face to face with Bran Stark, Isaac Hempstead Wright, aka the Three-Eyed Raven, in what could turn out to be a crucial scene for both characters. One of the big scenes that kicked off the whole show was Jaime pushing Bran out of a window, which caused the boy to be paralyzed from the waist down. However, Bran's gone on to become a Three-Eyed Raven, and Jaime is no longer the man he was then. Game of Thrones fans on Reddit have been suggesting that Jaime and Bran will share one last scene together before the show's eventual conclusion, and they have even come up with some lines of dialogue between the two. Jaime and Bran are in a room talking, Bran is staring into the fireplace while Jaime is standing against the wall looking down, writes Zero Moroccan Dirham Lshamas Ingalado. He continues, Bran, so is it worth it then? Jaime looks up, puzzled, what? Bran, the things you did for love, he finishes. This would undoubtedly be an exciting scene to watch between the two of them and would wrap up their story arc nicely. Seasons 1 to 7 are available to stream on NOWTV. Game of Thrones Season 8 airs next year on HBO and Sky Atlantic.